struck and killed by a train, and now we have just learned the victim here was only a child, a young boy, just 12 years old.
And reporter Andrew Del Greco is live tonight in Beaver County where this happened. Andrew, this is such a tragedy.
Yeah, Mike, and I spoke with the relative of the 12-year-old boy who was here on scene tonight. Of course, he was very emotional and says this was a well-loved 12-year-old boy. And officials say that it appears this was just one big tragic accident. A group of boys playing on the train tracks here before that horsing around turned deadly. So this is a no trespassing area of the railroad tracks here. The 200 block of East End Avenue in Beaver. The coroner identifies the victim as 12-year-old Joshua Nickel. Officials say he was playing with some friends and apparently trying to cross the tracks around 6 o'clock tonight, but he did so after the CSX freight train was approaching and had already blown its whistle. The train came closer and then slammed its brakes, but tragically struck the young boy. Now, I spoke to some neighbors who said that they heard the loud screeching sounds around 6 o'clock as the train operator hit the brakes, but it was too late and the boy was killed. So I spoke with the Beaver County coroner. She says that the autopsy will be done tomorrow. Then she will release the official cause of death. But again, the family was here tonight, of course, very emotional. They say it's going to be almost impossible to cope with this tragedy that occurred tonight here in Beaver County. Reporting live, I'm Andrew Del Greco, Channel 4 Action News.